Dollar yen daily forecast, March 17th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen, as you can see, initially fell during the day here on Monday, but found enough support to turn things back around and form a hammer. The hammer, of course, is a very bullish sign and an important one. So with that, we are buyers on a break above the top of the candle, or better yet, 122. Once we get above 122, we feel that the market goes to 125. Pullbacks will continue to be supported all the way down to the 120 handle at the very least.